for an airfield. And we'll be in Jamaica by lunchtime tomorrow.
And it's raining.
But it's raining on the trip there. Happy days.
Hey, darling. Can I tell you what's been on my mind? Sick and tired of the 9 to 5 in the city life. Hey, darling. We could get out of town. See the beautiful world around. Wanna see it now. Pack our bags and get in that car. Drive real far. Let's get out. We can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty. With the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday. Baby, don't you understand that we only get one life. I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand. It's me and you on the road with a couple of tunes in a car for two. Hey, darling, you know we're gonna have a really good
time. Just come through a wind farm. Majority of them are just not working. Why? Surely it's a free energy. One or two of them are rotating. Shouldn't they all be saving coal-powered fire stations? I can't understand it.
Got a nice sunset though.
Very nice sunset. Let's hope the old saying is true.
Every cloud has a silver lining?
Something like that.
Well, we've arrived at the airfield just as the sun's really beginning to set.
Let's get out, we can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty.
Time for a cup of tea. Settle down for the night. And tomorrow we'll be in Jamaica in time for breakfast.
Dog's eating.
And the kettle's on. First cup of tea of the evening. And with a cup of tea, some Branston topped miniature pork pies. Outside again after the cup of tea, and it's pitch black now. Not another vehicle parked up or in sight. So Tor's just eating his biscuit and he's just lay on some sheep poop while he does it. He's got more sense of it. So we'll quickly show you around where we stayed last night and then we'll head off to Jamaica. Did you sleep?
I did.
So this is where we stayed last night. Very quiet. Occasional car going past the road up there. Over there, those buildings, that's David Stowe Creamery, where the cheese is made. And over there, building, is the old control tower from when this was an RAF station. There is still a runway here, and occasionally planes land, but not very regularly. The only neighbours we had last night were sheep. So this is the old control tower at RAF David Stowe. Have a quick look round. It's used by the sheep a lot now. Some artistic stuff, or graffiti if you want to call it graffiti. Just a little bit of wartime history.
Now it really is time for breakfast. In Jamaica.
So we've got this super duper new sat nav for trucks. We've put our width and height in, and she's brought us down here. It's pretty brief.
That's the nice thing about driving around, isn't it? Mm. Just find these little pretty places.
The old mountain block.
Yeah.
With people going to church. Nice church.
It is.
Very nice. It's an old bridge, isn't it, that?
So this is Altanen. Hamlet.
Well, we're in Jamaica. Was it Jamaica Inn?
Must be breakfast time.
Yeah.
So, we've arrived in Jamaica, in time for breakfast, just like we said we would. And it's only taken a couple of minutes, and what's happened, Keith?
Somebody's already said, are you from the YouTube channel, and can we pick your brains, because they're converting a van. We're just having breakfast, and then we're going to have a chat with somebody.
Fame, or infamy, one of the two. So, breakfast had. You comfy there?
No.
Breakfast had. A little bit expensive for what it was. Wasn't that nice, was it?
No, it was all right, but nothing special.
Nice to have a look round.
and meet
Matt, Glenn and Karen.
Karen, I think it was.
Yeah. So it was nice to meet them. They're over from Belfast and they've watched us on YouTube, so it was nice to meet those two and have a chat. They're about to convert a van. So I guess we've been to Jamaica. We've been to Jamaica and that's the start of our Cornish adventure.
Yep.
We think we know Cornwall pretty well, don't we? But I think there's still a lot more to discover, isn't there? So that's what the next few videos will be, discovering Cornwall. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye. I know you've been a good friend, and that's in the thing.